Assalamu alaikum and very good afternoon all my dear students. Class 12, business study. Now in business study, after a long time we are meeting for the business study right now, students. So the important thing here is that already we have learned few chapters. Chapter number 1 to chapter number 6. First chapter was management related. Second was related to principle of management. Third was related to business environment. The fourth one was planning. Fifth one was organizing. And sixth one was staffing. Students, we have only discussed few important topic, myself as well as Mohsin sir. Case study definitely very important for board exam purpose, which we will discuss when school will reopen or when we feel like that the regular syllabus is over, then we'll start the case study also of all the chapters. Today we are going to see, students, the very important, the last chapter of the second part, that is consumer protection. Now students, you can see here the consumer protection chapter, it is related to consumer. Consumer means what, customer means what, that I have to explain. Students, just 1 minute. Okay students, the thing is what, we come across the word consumer many times in our life. Customer, consumer. So what is the real meaning of the consumer? First of all students, let me just make it clear, there is a difference between consumer and customer. Consumer means what and customer means what, I'll explain you right now. Customer means the person who goes to purchase product or service. जो इंसान शॉप पे जाके या किसी जगह पे जाके कोई चीज या कोई सर्विस परचेस करता है, तो दैट पर्सन इज नोन एज अ कस्टमर, एंड द पर्सन हु यूज दैट प्रोडक्ट और सर्विस इज नोन एज कंज्यूमर. आई रिपीट अगेन, जो इंसान कोई चीज परचेस करने जाता है, टेक अ मोबाइल, टेक एन आइसक्रीम, चॉकलेट, stationery, clothes, anything. So that person is known as a customer. But suppose if someone used that, then he is known as consumer. Example, your father told you to go to the shop and purchase the ice cream. So you went to the shop to purchase the ice cream. So it means you are a customer. But when your father is eating that ice cream, it means that your father is a consumer. So there is a difference between customer and consumer. Now students, why this chapter is there? I know this chapter for understanding point of view very easy. But why this chapter is more important even for our general life is that students, daily we go to purchase different products from the market. But unfortunately what happened, many a times we are exploited. काफी बार हम शॉप पे जाते हैं, काफी बार हम प्रोडक्ट परचेस करते हैं और हमारे साथ चीटिंग होती है. अब चीटिंग कौन कौन सी होती है स्टूडेंट्स? एक, क्वालिटी. स्टूडेंट्स एक बात बोलो, आपको क्वालिटी कॉन्शियस होना बहुत जरूरी है. हम लोग क्या करते हैं, 100 रुपए में अगर कोई चीज मिल रही है 1 किलो, और वही दूसरी थोड़े डिस्टेंस पे 100 रुपए में 2 किलो मिल रहा है, 2 kg, तो हम लोग क्या करेंगे, 100 रुपए में 2 kg वाला परचेस करते हैं, बिकॉज वी बिलीव इन क्वांटिटी. बट स्टूडेंट्स, देयर इज अ ह्यूज डिफरेंस व्हेन इन टर्म्स ऑफ क्वालिटी. 100 रुपीज 1 kg, दो मे बी क्वांटिटी इज लेस बट क्वालिटी इज मोर बेटर. सो व्हेन वी आर क्वालिटी कॉन्शियस, देन सपोज इफ वी आर एक्सप्लॉइटेड, देन इट इज अ रियल एक्सप्लॉइटेशन. पर अगर हम ही लोग सोचते हैं कि नहीं, हमें तो क्वालिटी से कोई लेना देना ही नहीं है, we just believe in the quantity, and then if you are exploited, then it is not, it is your fault, it is your mistake. Students, I repeat again, what is the, why this chapter has been formed, ye chapter syllabus mein kyun hai, kyunki hum log jab shop pe jate hain, mall mein jate hain, kisi bhi jagah pe jate hain, traveling karte hain, aur hamare sath alag alag tarike se exploitation hota hai. उसमें एक होता है क्वालिटी, जो मैंने आपको बताया एग्जाम्पल है, Suppose you have purchased something for eating purpose and you expected something different where the quality was totally not good quality. So that is one cheating with you. Second, price. Price mein kabhi kabhi hota hai student. That real price is different. But shopkeeper apna khud ka price uspe likh deta. So price problem is also there. So that is also one issue. One more thing students I would like to say is that quality issue is there, price issue is there. Contain or ingredients, weight, vajan. Likha hota hai 100 gram aur nikalta hai 80 grams. Students normally hum kya hota hai, karte hai. Product jo bhi purchase karte hai, ghar pe laake uska use karte hai. But we never try to just check the weight of that particular product. Hum kabhi purchase kiya hua product kabhi vajan nahi karte. Why? Because we believe hum trust karte hai ki nahi wo barabar hi hoga. Sometimes may be possible students that you expect 500 gram but eventually it's only 450 gram. So 50 gram loss is there to you. But we believe 500 gram hi hoga and we use that. We never bother about the weight of that product. One more thing, expiry of the product. You students, you believe or not, in some of the countries like maybe Australia, countries maybe like Japan, countries maybe like Canada, they believe in the expiry just even for 1 second. Suppose if the expiry is at 12 o'clock and 1 second, even if the product is there, they throw. Why they throw? They believe that now date is over. Whereas in, unfortunately, our mentality in the country, customers I am talking about in India, most believe that date is already maybe over 1 or 2 days, it is accepted like that. Few are very cautious, no doubt about that, but majority are having this kind of mentality. So expiry point of view also, we are cheated. Quantity point of view, we are cheated. Quality point of view, we are cheated. Weight point of view, we are cheated. Ingredients. Now, ingredients means different things which are added in that product. Carbohydrate is there, then maybe protein is there, vitamin is there, calcium is there. These many things are there. They are writing something different and where actually they are adding something different. So that is also something that maybe we can be exploited. इन्फॉर्मेशन प्रोडक्ट के ऊपर बहुत सारी इन्फॉर्मेशन लिखी होती है और हो सकता है हम लोग उसमें इंटरेस्ट भी नहीं रखते हैं. स्टूडेंट्स नॉर्मली मैंने ऑब्जर्व किया है कि वी बिलीव इन ओनली वन और टू थिंग्स ऑन प्रोडक्ट. वन इज द प्राइस एंड वन इज एक्सपायरी डेट. देन आफ्टर वी डोंट सी एनी अदर थिंग्स. सो मेनी इन्फॉर्मेशन इज गिवन ऑन द प्रोडक्ट बट वी नेवर बॉदर टू रीड अबाउट दैट. एंड देन सडनली वी आर एक्सप्लॉइटेड. वी गो टू द कोर्ट ऑफ लॉ. हम कोर्ट में जाएंगे, कस्टमर फोरम में जाएंगे, कंज्यूमर फोरम में, एंड वी फाइल द केस. बट देन आफ्टर जजमेंट टाइम द जज विल से दैट इट इज ऑलरेडी मेंशन ऑन द प्रोडक्ट दैट दिस प्रोडक्ट कंटेन्स दिस थिंग्स. व्हाई हैव यू नॉट रीड द इंस्ट्रक्शंस? आपने इंस्ट्रक्शन रीड क्यों नहीं की? देन यू विल बी इन द फॉल्ट. So what I mean to say, students, that as a customer, as a consumer, we need to be more serious. We need to be more focused on that particular product or service. Then suppose if we are cheated, then we can say that we can go to the consumer forum. Otherwise, it is not possible. Students, customers, I think in country like India, where 130 crore people are there, and we daily purchase different types of products and services, but we mainly believe that product, daily routine usable product like toothpaste, toothbrush, soap is there, many other daily usable products are there, oil is there, grains are there, tea there, sugar there, so many things are there. But we just bother about that, okay, if the weight is good or maybe if the quantity is enough, we are very happy. We don't bother about other things. Students, sometimes we go to chemist also. We go to the medical shop also. And there we purchase some type of tablets. I mean to say that tablets which we use just to take care of ourselves. Or sometimes we use to take some type of medicines from the shop, medical store. And then after using that, your health goes even worse. You are not feeling more comfortable. We believe because of our health issues are there, but it is because of the side effect of the tablet may be there. But we don't bother about that. We bother that, okay, tablet is perfect. The medicines are perfect. It's just because of our health issue. So we never take care of that. Students in country like England, in country like America, they, the people of that country, those countries, they more bother about these things also. What we believe, we go to chemist. हम लोग medical shop पे जाते हैं. अब medical वाले बोल रहे हैं कि सर ये आपकी जो medicines है वो same company हमारे पास नहीं है, दूसरी company के हम आपको दे देते हैं. So we believe okay, company फर्क होने से क्या फर्क पड़ता है. So we purchase that. या फिर दूसरा क्या होता है, मे बी मेडिकल पर्सन, दैट पर्सन फार्मासिस्ट वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट, दे वॉन्ट्स टू सेल देयर ओन मेडिसिन राइट नाउ. सो वॉट दे टेल यू दैट सर इफ यू परचेज दिस मेडिसिन द वन विच इज रिटर्न इन योर पेपर प्रिस्क्रिप्शन दैट इज मोर कॉस्टली, आई विल गिव यू समथिंग वेरी चीप, ओनली कंपनी इज डिफरेंट. Then what we believe, okay, we are getting 100 and 200 rupees benefit, so better to purchase the cheap one. But my humble request, students, when you go and purchase something, better you try to purchase that thing which is mentioned, not just compromise with the price, please. Because one time you pay the price, it's okay. But when you purchase a cheap product and in future you have, it will cost you again and again. So better try to purchase the, I mean to say, not a costly product, affordable product, but at least believe in the quality. Just don't believe in the quantity, please. You can go at vegetable shop. Potatoes are available in 10 rupees kg also, and 50 rupees kg also, and 30 rupees per kg also. We believe in what? 30 rupees mein kg lena hai, better hai 10 rupees mein 1 kg le lete hai, toh 30 rupees mein 3 kg aayega. But we don't believe that in that potato quality different is always there. We purchase the apple, same thing is there. We purchase the banana, same thing is there. We purchase the grapes, same thing is there. So please, yeah, the consumer court is there for you if you are cheated. But the condition is what? Provided that you have purchased a quality product. If you have not purchased the quality product and then you go to the consumer forum, then the case will be rejected. So that's what I mean to say. So students, in this chapter, sorry, God is not working. In this chapter, consumer protection, we are going to learn the importance of Consumer Protection Act and then which place you should go to file your case if you are cheated. If you are cheated by someone, a shopkeeper or someone, then where you go, where you will approach. Then only, कहाँ पे आप जाके अपना फाइल केस फाइल कर सकते हैं अगर आपके साथ चीटिंग हुई है तो. सो दिस चैप्टर इज ऑल अबाउट दिस कंज्यूमर प्रोटेक्शन. सो माय हम्बल रिक्वेस्ट टू द स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस ईच एंड एवरी टॉपिक वन बाय वन. फर्स्ट माय रिक्वेस्ट टू द स्टूडेंट्स, राइट डाउन, आई विल डिक्टेट दैट यू राइट डाउन द डेफिनेशन ऑफ द कस्टमर. कस्टमर और कंज्यूमर, देयर डिफरेंस इज देयर. सो फर्स्ट आई विल स्पीक अबाउट कस्टमर. राइट डाउन प्लीज. Okay, students, write down. Customer means a person who purchases product or service against the exchange of money is known as customer. The person who purchases goods or service against the exchange of money is known as customer. Now comes consumer. Consumer means the person who consumes, who use the product or service is known as consumer. So the basic difference between customer and consumer, customer is a person who purchases and consumer is a person who uses that. That is the basic difference. Now students, importance of consumer protection. Consumer protection कानून जो बनाया है वो important क्यों है? क्यों बनाया गया है कस्टमर के लिए, कंज्यूमर के लिए, तो उसके बारे में हम लोग डिस्कशन करेंगे वन बाय वन. इन द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू सी द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ कंज्यूमर प्रोटेक्शन एज वेल एज अदर टॉपिक्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. माय हम्बल रिक्वेस्ट टू स्टूडेंट, प्लीज फोकस ऑन दिस चैप्टर, इट विल बी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर यू फॉर बोर्ड एग्जाम ऑल्सो एंड फॉर योर नॉर्मल जनरल लाइफ ऑल्सो. होप फॉर द बेस्ट. थैंक यू वेरी मच.